All right, so I've already kind of cleaned it with an alcohol swab. I definitely don't want to introduce any emergency room bacteria into my finger. And you see that spot with the numbing. Now, I'm right-handed, so this is going to be a little shaky going in. But if I can do it with the left hand, I can do it with anything, all right? And there's the spot with the pus. This is a big 18-gauge needle. And this is not supposed to hurt. No pain so far. A little bit of discomfort right then. And then there it is. And that didn't hurt at all. I got some nice pus out. There's still some there. Alright. So I think this should heal. No antibiotics needed. That should find a way out and I should get better soon.